For sure. And a clear strategy there. Of, you know, they were giving up space for sure. But as you said, protecting the most important ice and those seam passes, which make it all the more difficult for the goaltender when he has to catch up to those.
Granlund out in front. Found Duchesne, and Peterson makes the stop.
Yeah, speaking of keeping up with cross-ice plays, right, Boosh?
On cue.
I mean, this was terrific stuff. And this was a point-blank pass all the way across. And he did well to get a great shot off there, didn't he, Duchesne, from that angle. Would have liked to have elevated a bit more, but great stuff again from Peterson.
How about that pass by Granlund? Man, has he been putting on a passing display here tonight, hasn't he?